How to unzip a zip archive for free on your PC? Go to the zip file. Right-click the zip file. Click Extract All. Click the Browse button. Click the folder in which you want to place the files. Click Select Folder. Check the box Show Extracted Files when complete. Click the Extract button. This extracts the files and folders inside of the zip file and displays them in a window. Thanks for watching video.